on his back. The basketball drop falls. Josh is going, oh my God. Josh, your dad told me your girlfriend is as big as Caesar, though, so she should know what to do. Oh, the little guy rolls him. Caesar's going, where'd this little white boy go? Get over here. I got your leg. You're mine. Josh, what happened? He says, sit down over here. He's backed up. Caesar's going, where'd he go? Darn little guys. Caesar's trying to trick him now. And we had some big, huge guy. Look at this. Wrestle Caesar at about 5 o'clock for the Ed Sorensen show. Oh, Channel 6. What happened? Oh, he gets away, yes, too. This little guy in bed. Man, it bears that way. Josh, put your shoulders underneath his head. There you go, push. Josh wrestles in high school. Caesar's trying to pick his teeth with his arms. Well, you're going to roll for you. There you go. Jump on his back. Ride him. Get them arms down. Come on, there's $1,000 on the line here. This guy can pin Caesar. Usually the little guys that do the best because Caesar's not intimidated by him. Because Caesar's gone. I just want a little kiss. Come on, Josh. You got 1:10 left. Caesar's holding on his leg. Chewing on his knee. Yes, I know. Just tempting. Come on, Josh. 50 seconds. He's got his tennis shoe. Trying to take his clothes off piece at a time, I guess. Watch where he's putting them back claws, though. Ow! Josh must not have reached puberty yet, or he'd be screaming. Yes, we can rip on these guys tonight. Why not? What the hell? 25 seconds to go. And that's why he was biting his knee. 20 seconds, Josh. This thing, you can go home. There you go. Let's count them down.